Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Adiza and I am back at it again with another video. So in today's video I'll be talking about who a soulmate is and five signs you found your soulmate. Just get right into the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my videos. So without further ado, let's just get right into the video. A soulmate is someone who plays a very powerful role in your life. A soulmate can be your parent, your sister, any of your siblings, your cousin. A soulmate can even be a teacher, your classmate, anybody. A soulmate can be any particular person. The person has to play a very powerful role in your life. We are in a world of over 5 billion people, and if you find this one person that you connect deeply with, that person is your soulmate. Now let's look at the five signs you found your soulmate. The first sign you found your soulmate is when being around a person gives you a sense of peace and comfort. Even if you've met the person for the first time and then the person feels at ease, the person just feels like home, you're just so comfortable around the person. That's the first sign you found your soulmate. Now, the next point. The second point is that you complete each other. You balance each other no matter how different or opposite both of you may be in your lifestyle, your strength, your weakness. Somehow the two of you know how to get along and make an impact on each other. That's the second point. Now let's move on to the next point. The third point is that during tough times you find out that both of you grow together. You accept each other even at your worst. You learn to work out your differences or disagreements, which helps in developing deeper love and appreciation for each other. That's for the third point. So now we are moving on to the fourth point. The fourth point is that there is this type of unconditional support between the two of you. They are your biggest fan. They are always cheering you on every step of the way because they want to see you win. And your happiness also means so much to them. They never stand in the way of your dreams because they know achieving your dreams will make you happy, and if you are happy, it's going to make them happy too. The last point is that you let your guard down and know you can be your true self in front of them. When you can be your true self in front of someone, that's a sign that person is your soulmate. So further explanation, they are like your best friend. They know you more than you know yourself. So if you see any of these five signs, it means that person is your soulmate, or it means you found your soulmate. So don't slack. Try looking for these signs in any of your friends, your family. Just be observant and know if someone is really your soulmate. And if you are with someone, those in relationships, if you see the person doesn't have any of these signs, if you are not seeing any of these signs, it means that person is not your soulmate. Yes.
You get it?
So this brings us to the end of this video. I hope you loved it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my videos. So see you in my next video. Bye.